And now for something completely different. Justin, my dear friend, the time has come.